I'll say it for you, because I know many people can't say it for themselves. A lot of us have dreams but fear failure, so we never open our book and let them collect dust on our shelves. You see, mine was basketball, and I made that decision when I was 12. I tried to write my path, and God laughed because he knew I didn't know how to spell. So he gave me these words, and with them I merged the gap between heaven and hell, reaching into the soul of a human being and pulling it out so they could see it and smell. I'll say it for you. If you're broken, beaten down, or soft-spoken, to remind you that if you woke up this morning, you were chosen, and that if you're waiting for tomorrow, you'll always be dying, because you're never living in the moment. I'll say it for you, and let them laugh when I speak. These people don't even know what's real in 2020 because they're stuck on the internet, which is just sheep leading sheep. I'll say it for you. If you've been hurt, if you're the only one on this planet Earth who could ever see your worth, if they convinced you that your gift was somehow a curse, if you've mistaken an accident for your birth, if you've been chosen last your whole life, and